Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the comfort and convenience of Black Mesa residents and visitors to the Black Mesa Research Facility. The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91 degrees, with an estimated high today. This train is inbound from the Area 8 topside dormitories to the central transit hub in Area 9. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high security train at the Central Transit Hub. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the Retinal Clearance System, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high security branch of the transit system. If you wish to transfer to the Sector B or C medium security lines, you may do so before you reach the Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only, and requires that you wear your security badge at all times.
Elefino, friend like you, man.
Hey Calhoun, looks like we're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
This train is now transferring to the Sector C line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black Mesa facility. Be sure to wear your identification badge at all times. Now arriving at Area 3 security facilities.